I ask you to name your favorite one-day knock, nothing could beat that 107 not out against Australia in the World Cup finals. How about your favorite test knock?
Well, quite a few. I think I got that 167 in Brisbane against Australia, because I feel that making runs against Australia in Australia was very tough those days, so to be able to do that, and also some of the knocks against Pakistan in Pakistan, I rate very highly, because the kind of bowling attack they had, the kind of wickets, and of course we didn't have neutral umpires, so it was quite a tough overseas tours we used to face those days. And then of course the New Zealand 267, which was my highest ever test score.